Let's get the hood together.
All right, fool, for sure. But I got a lot of shit going on right now, so I understand if you need to cancel, you know, just hit me up.
Cool, homie.
What it is, my nigga.
Hey, you seen any ballers acting shady, homie?
Man, they ballers. They always acting shady.
I mean, coming for your ass, shady.
Man, ain't no OCB beef no more.
Until you snatch D, that wasn't.
Hey, I ain't snatch D. Y'all and Chop snatch D. I just drove y'all ass.
And the mark saw your face. He ain't see mine.
Yeah, but the mark's gone now, right?
Only after getting all his people together.
And they gone too.
Man, just be careful. You ain't stretched. That is, if Stretch is really with this shit.
We straight, man. You be careful.
I am.
No shit!
They want they man, man. Man, give me some space.
Dispatch, Eagle 7, closing on the location, over.
Thank you.
seeing you, homie.
For sure, nigga. What's up?
Listen, bro, I got something big, my nigga. Real big. And I'm gonna need you fresh and focused on this one, my nigga. Soon.
Like I ain't never heard that before.
What's up? Hey, how about we kick it?
All right, nigga, let's do that. You know where I'm at.
See you in a bit, homie.
Next week? You already know how my work schedule is.
Yeah, I want to turn this piece of shit fruit cone.
Oh. Sorry about that, sweetie.
What's happening, homie? How you been?
Nigga, you know.
No, I don't know, nigga. That's why I asked.
Shit, it's all good, my nigga. I'm just getting by.
Moving on, huh? Well, let's get one thing straight, nigga. Tanisha ain't interested in your dog ass, and she don't give a fuck.
Nigga, you always speaking on Tanisha like a bitch, nigga. We was together, now we not, nigga. That's that.
Oh, nigga, how mature of you, nigga.
Nigga, she a cool girl, though. But it wasn't meant to be, dawg.
Oh, and now you're throwing your life away trying to get yourself all acceptable for when all the goddamn time you a jungle tiger, nigga, trying to turn yourself into a bitch-ass house cat.
Meow.
Nigga, that bitch want a nigga in a suit, nigga. She don't want no motherfucking killer on the prowl.
Nigga, you got away with words, homie. That bitch can do what the fuck she wants, nigga. It's over.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You say so.
Too close. I know.
my time. Had enough of trying to be all Vinewood yet, homie?
Nigga, I ain't trying to be nothing.
Sure. Now listen, man, it's all in the works, but don't be so Vinewood that you don't know how to handle yourself no more, nigga. That's all I'm saying.
Then let's have that be all you say, nigga.
I've been meaning to ask you, since you all Vinewood and shit, you gonna get some surgery, like a little lipo or something, you know? Change that old ugly-ass face of yours?
Nigga, fuck you.
I'm serious. I mean, you ain't gonna fit in with that hood face. Do something with your lips and your cheekbones, you know, get your shit bleached, you know, you might fit in.
Nigga, I'm about to get you surgically removed from my life, motherfucker.
Let's go! Okay, guys, so as you can see, you can visit North Yankton also in story mode, like I said in the previous video. So, yeah, that's actually cool that you can visit this place in story mode and also in director mode. I already took some photos. So yeah, I think that's enough. And now we go back to Los Santos, and I'm gonna wrap up today's video. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. If so, give a thumbs up and subscribe, because I am gonna be doing more videos about other characters such as Michael and Trevor. That Michael, for example, is gonna visit North Yankton with Trevor or Franklin. So yeah, stay tuned. Stay tuned for more of some videos. So yeah. Yeah, this glitch is old, but it's still good, like, to do this. Because I remember that this glitch is from 2021, but you can still access North Yankton, which is awesome. So I'm gonna jump outside from the chopper and yeah, and return to Lamar. Yeah, it says that return to Lamar. Well, yeah, goodbye Lamar. Yeah. Okay, well, yeah, that's it for today's video. Another similar video is coming tomorrow. So yeah, goodbye for now and take care. Oh my god, he even, like, texted me that I knew they couldn't hold you down, homie. You a survivor. Well, I ain't a survivor, but whatever.